times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock. Since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they would try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now heaven knows, anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words. Writing prose, anything goes. The world has gone mad today. Good's bad today. Black's white today. Day's night today. And most guys today that women prize today are just silly gigolos. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose. Anything goes. When Grandmama, whose age is 80, in nightclubs is getting matey with gigolos, anything goes. When mothers pack and leave poor father because they decide they'd rather be tennis pros, anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if bare limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the set that's smart is intruding in nudist parties in the studios, anything goes. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now heaven knows, anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words. Writing prose, anything goes. Just think of those shocks you've got, and those knocks you've got, and those blues you've got, from those news you've got, and those pains you've got, if any brains you've got, from those little radios. When folks who still can ride in jitneys find out Vanderbilts and Whitneys lack baby clothes, anything goes, oh yeah, anything. I said anything, just you name it, anything goes.